I've been doing these strain reviews, and I'm gonna bring y'all a couple more because day before yesterday I did a strain review on Billy Kimber. And somebody called me yesterday and said, can you do this strain review for Race Fuel OG? Now let me tell you one of the good things about this Race Fuel. When you smoke it, you're gonna be real high, and then the high's going to last. I smoked this shit last night, and I was high pretty much for the duration of the night. And that's rare in the weed strains that you get in a day. I tell you, man, niggas out here smoking that bullshit, man. Get off that bullshit. First of all, you can't find a good weed no more for a goddamn the bullshit prices that we was paying for the 3.5. It's over with. The bullshit prices we was paying for the 7, it's over with. That shit costs now. Race Fuel OG. The shit is a little bit more expensive, but it's worth it. Huh? You pay for what you smoke, man. Think you buying a $25 3.5, then that's what you smoking. $25 3.5.